I've just come down from the Isle of Skye. I'm going to be in the hot and shy. And I'll be shot when I'm on fire. Gonna pull you to the little window higher. One more word to go. The streets of a good man go. All the lassies say hello. Gonna pull you to the door. A lassie took me to a ball. And it was slippery in the hall. And I was feeling like a fool. For a hot day on my trousers.
So, Dungeon, you're a branch.
Hold on.
Who do you think you are?
Wait,
we're not ready. Hold on. Come on, no. Hi. Don't you know I'm not gone? Cowering, timorous beastie. I'll give you a panic in your priestie. Coming in here with your fancy gear, the stupid hat, and the gadget bling. What are you going to do? You going to sign? I'm going to show you a thing or two. We'll find out who's going to be who. In fact, I want you to go and catch the bus. Before I give you a pure scalp in the bus. Aye, away you go, you manky wee squirt. I'm gonna grind your puss into the dirt. So let's get started with a clever wee trick. Who can recite the best limerick? I think you'll find it will be me. I could be wrong. We'll have to see. So here we go. Are you ready? There was a young lass for the grammar. She came to the school with a hammer. Clocked dudgeon on heat. Now he's deep. And nobody said she was a bammer.
I don't even care what half of that means.
So how do you like that for size? Pretty amazing, I will surmise. So square go, dudgeon, you old curmudgeon. Aye, curmudgeon, you count what that means? The most crabbit, carnatchous, numpty the world has ever seen. So there you go, you clarty old roaster. I hope you get your horn stuck in the toaster. Aye, that's right, can you feel the burn? It's over to you now, now it's your turn. Going to use your gallus words. About to be humming like a big pile of tarts. And did he be giving us any of your lies? We ken who ate all the pies.
Oi, steady on with the slagging, you lanky big scoot. Parading up and down the place, in your prime Annie suit. Trying to code me about pies to make me see red. Well, I've heard it all for your unoriginal monkey head. Acting all gallus and trying to hit me with your snatch. But you're pure havering, pure minging, and a pure and utter gash. You've no got any style, and you have no only grace. Totally nondescript, apart from your pot ugly face. Take a look at yon puss, and the size of your neb. Needed a transfusion, yon time that it bled. Your patter's like water, and your jokes are ineffectual. Only teacher in the school that makes Mr. Clark sound intellectual. You need some new material, and you need to rehearse. Think you've got the better of me. A one kiss, ma. Fahuki. Trying to intimidate me, but you've muscles like knotted laces, a 1970s haircut and a pair of National Health glasses. So if you think you're hard enough, go ahead and come on. When find me, you can, that your da sells Avon.